Hey, what's up, guys? My name's Tripolar. Welcome back to Super Mario Maker! Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar here, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Maker here on the Wii U. So let's go play some more crazy courses, guys. If you want to, make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button, because in my channel I do a whole bunch of different Mario things. Mario Minecraft, Mario and Sonic, all different types of things. So guys, make sure you go check that out. Also, leave a like down below. Let's try to get over 100 likes on this video. That would be absolutely amazing. And let's play some courses. If you want to, you could follow me on Twitter at Tripolar with a Z. So it's Tripolars and it's a Z. So if you want to follow me on there, you can send me maps. I will take the maps and I will play them. But today, let's start with this one, A Day in the Life of a Plumber. Let's play it. And guys, for the special thing, let's see, if you want to, comment down below and see how many times I die in this episode for a chance for a shout out. So let's grab Yoshi and let's get out of here. What is this? What? Okay. We should actually probably get that. Can I go over here? Okay. Why would I? Okay. That's pretty good. All right. We're doing well. Can we go down this? Oh, okay. We can go down here. It's gonna give me things that I need. What? What is it? No, Yoshi. Yoshi. Okay. I think I lost Yoshi, folks. Okay. Let's get out. Oh. Okay. This is just like extra stuff, I think. Oh, get out of my way, boy. All right. Let's get out of here. Let's just actually try to do the real level. All right. Oh, we have another Yoshi. Perfect. All right. Come on, Yoshi. Let's go. Come on, Yoshi, young man. Okay. Yoshi, can you get that key for me? Oh, okay. Yoshi got us the first key. Bang, bang. Yoshi got us the first key. Perfect. Oh, maybe I have to go to these places to go get the other keys? Oh, I'm not sure. That actually could be a thing. That could be a possibility. There is the other key. Let's try to get it. How are we going to get that? Yoshi, can I jump off of Yoshi for a second? Yoshi, see you later. All right. Hold up. I have an idea. All right. Grab the shell. All right, ready? That should give us the key. Oh, I already grabbed the key. Oh, all right, sweet. All right, Yoshi, you can come back up. Can I not go back? I'm stuck. Wait. I can't be stuck. Am I stuck? Hold up. What the? Oh, hold up. Can I jump out of here? What the heck, folks? This guy scammed me. Oh, there we go. Okay. I thought he scammed me for a second. I was like, what the heck? All right. Let's get up here. Let's jump. What's at the top of this? Oh, okay. Let's try to go over this. Whoa, almost crashed. Give me the view. No, Yoshi. Okay, good thing he's just going to be right here. Folks, I think we might have lost Yoshi. Yoshi, come back. Boop. There we go. I thought we lost Yoshi for a second. Good thing we did not. And let's continue going. So let's try to spit this out. Did I need that for something? No. Okay. There's the key with the door. We need to find the other keys. All right. Let's try to find these other keys. Can we jump out of here? I think I need to let go of Yoshi. All right. See you later, Yoshi. I need to do this by myself. Day of the life of a plumber. It's a hard life. Whoa. Give me that. No. Oh, you scum. Okay, if I die on this, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Okay. It's like a time commitment, folks. Shoot, I can't get that. Can we flip those guys over? What are we supposed to be doing? Oh, here's a checkpoint. Hold up. Alright, we have a checkpoint. But this is so confusing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Jump down here? Is that what I'm supposed to be? Oh, shoot. Oh. What? Alright, hold up. This actually might be a little too complicated for us, folks. Hold up. Can we... It's gonna let me get in it. Go, yeah. Come on. Get me in it. Yes. Alright, let's go. Where am I going? I'm going up here to get this key. Okay, we know the key's up there. There's only a certain amount of keys. Alright. So this thing's gonna allow this to come up here. That one's gonna hit it. This one's actually going to hit it up to me. Apparently not. I would like it at some point. I would really like it. Come on. Come on. What the? All right, I'm just going to go get it. You know what, folks? I'm just going to go get it. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, God. Oh. All right, let's do this. Oh, get it. All right, let's wait for it. Have patience. Maybe it will let me get it now. Come on. I was literally on it. I was literally sitting on top of it. Guess. No. All right. We can't fall down. We gotta go. Yes. All right, watch out for the bombs. Get that coin. Perfect. Let's get this. Perfect. All right, let's go back this way and see. What happened? Who's throwing hammers at me? Can I just go like this? Hold on. Let's see if this works. Is he gonna kill me? Alright, hold on. Wait for these steps to the throwing. There we go, baby! Got him. Okay. How long do we have this for? Is there like a certain time limit? Or do we have this forever? Bowser Jr.? Oh! There we go. We got him. Oh, no. He's still there. I think we need to do it one more time. There we go. Oh, we got the key. Where was the door? We have a key. Okay, let's try to get to the door. Where was that door? Was it here? Was it over here? Wait, hold on. It might be over here. We have a key, though. Okay, let's not die. No. Okay, we have to be careful. We need to find that key. We need to find the door that the key belongs to. Is it here? There was a... You guys remember that? I'm not crazy. Oh, baby. Get that. Sweet. Do all these have stuff in it? Oh, no. Just some of them. Okay. Can we leave this here? Here it is. No. Oh, I should have saved that. Wait. Hold up. How do I jump out of this? There we go. All right. We opened the door. That's good. Oh, look. We're here. All right. Let's get this Yoshi. Let's go through the door. All right. We're doing well. Go through this door. What? Why do I need this? Now I'm just back to normal. That did absolutely nothing. Oh, I messed it up, folks. I was supposed to go down there. Hold up. To get that key. Oh, and we only had one more after that. Okay. I think I know what I have to do. Can I do that again? Is it going to be there? Hold up. Sorry, Yoshi. I need to go get this key. All right. Let's see if it's still... If the star respawns, then we'll be fine. All right, that Yoshi respawned. Maybe the star will too? Alright guys, we're gonna try this again. So let's go get in Bowser's little thingy. Let's defeat Bowser so we can get the key. Okay, let's try not to die though, because that looks... Oh, okay, perfect. Let's go get the key that's up here. Watch out. Get the key. Can I go up here? Hold up. Folks? No, okay, I cannot. Thought I could. I cannot. Okay, so we have this now. Let's go. Oh, actually, there's Bowser Jr. There he is. Let's just go like this. Can we just kill them? Oh no, they have some spikes around him. There we go. Alright, we got him once. Where is he? He has a spike on top of him. Where did he get? He died. Oh no, there he is. Did he just die again? I think he just died again. Yeah, he just died again. There we go. Is he gonna die? No, he's sticking around. Come back out. There we go. We got the key. All right. Now that we have the key, we have to go all... Hold up. One of these had the thing in it that I needed. Is it this one? Okay. So wait. One of these have a power-up so I don't die. Which one was it? I think it was this one. It was this one. Hit it. We gotta hit it. It's gonna be hard. There we go. Wait. There we go. We need to use that star to then break through and get those things. Okay, I understand what we have to do now. Okay, let's go over. We are getting really messed up. Okay, fly over the chain chomp, way above him. Go down here. I need to jump off. I need to jump off. Go through here. Boom. We got this. We're going to do this. All right. I then need to get on. I should have got on Yoshi. We'll go back. I think we might need the Yoshi. I'm not sure. Maybe we don't need the Yoshi. Get to here. Do I have to get off Yoshi? Wait, how did I do that? How did I do that? Go back! Go back! What do I do? Hold on. I have an idea. Yes. Go. Shoot. How do I twirl? Shoot, stop doing that. How do I twirl? Is this? All right, next. All right, guys, so we are back and we are going to be playing. This looks really cool. All right, let's try this one by in Japan. I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry. But we are going to be playing this one, which is called Metroid Mission Zero. So we should be Sonic. Oh, we're going to be Zero Suit Samus. Why did I say Sonic? I meant to say Samus. What is this? Apparently, we're supposed to go this way. What is this? Where do I go? Okay. This looks pretty cool. This looks cool enough. This looks cool. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go. Alright, let's go this way. And boom, we found a door. Okay, perfect. We found a door. Oh, no. Oh, okay, this is ground. Okay, I thought that was a pit. Didn't it look like a pit? Oh, don't go that way. I love your courses, very cool. I was using a sandwich and it was challenging. Wait. I know what I have to do. Let's get to the top. No. That wasn't good. That was not good. No! Okay. I have to get to the top of that. All right. Zero Suit Samus. Let's go. Zero Suit Samus. We got this. All right. Let's go. Okay. So we have to run this way. Do a little dash. Jump up here. Jump over here. Down. Over. Jump this way. Perfect. We avoided them. Down here. Jump. Wait. Okay, there we go. We waited. Go through. Door. Perfect. Let's keep going. We can go down here. Jump. What's up there? Is something up there? Hold up. Oh, no. I shouldn't have done that. Go down. Down. Over. We gotta go quickly. Gotta go. I can't see where I'm supposed to go next. Okay. I do see. There we go. Down here. Right? Boom. Perfect. Jump over here. Jump up here quickly. We're gonna go down. What is this? Whoa. Where am I going? Pipe. Boom, baby. All right, we did it. All right, let's go through here now. Are we doing this right? Are we supposed to go in the tunnel, or? What is this? Where are we? Go. I have a feeling we're going to have to try to get through something else. Maybe not. All right, this is going to be challenging. Okay. So, look at Zero Suit Samus, though. That's actually so cool. Oh, I know what I have to do. That was skill. Oh, no. This could be bad. All right, we do have a checkpoint. No worries. We need to jump right now. I missed it. My opportunity. I jumped into the wrong one. Freaking stupid of me. All right, hold up. Let's go. Wow, she actually make that jump. That was pretty crazy. Okay, so we have to go here. Oh no, I already lost it. Yes. What? It was supposed to shoot one. Hold up. Yes! Yes, next door. Boom, baby! We got it. Oh! That scared the heck out of me. No, get up top. Okay. What are we supposed to do? Oh. Okay. No. What am I supposed to do here? I don't think I have anything to do that. I don't know what that is. So I'm just gonna have to go down here. Is that the right way? Key. No. Jump up here. Whoa. I almost skyrocketed off the stage. Alright. What do you do? I know what to do. Get this key. You go down and you get this key. Oh, you get this key. Then you have the key. You go to here. Is that gonna? Oh, I'm actually Samus now. What do you do? Do you go through the door? Wait, can I shoot things with this? There we go, baby. There we go. All right. Where do I break through, though? Hold up. We have to sort of work our way. Oh, there we go. All right. You break through here, don't you? I knew it. You break through here. Oh, wait, hold up. Can we break through this? What's there? What is that? Oh, no, we would just destroy that. All right, let's break through here, because I think this is the way to go. All right, can we jump out of here? Wait, hold up. Ready? Oh, that was risky. All right, sweet. We still are Samus. Let's go. This is definitely the way to go. We're doing well. Oh, go. What are we supposed to do? Go. No, get the extra star. Go again. Just go through. I don't care about that. All right. No checkpoint? Oh, okay, there is a checkpoint. Wow, this is actually awesome. This is actually such a cool level. This is actually one of my favorite levels we've ever played. This is insane, guys. Drop a like because this level is freaking crazy. Go. Oh, I messed it up. That's definitely going to be too late. Okay. All right. Now we have this. I think we're going to have to go down here. Okay, make sure we don't die. Oh! What do we do here? Okay. All right, we're good. I think you have to run through the bottom. I think I just realized that. All right, so we're going to get this. Where's the star? There's no star? Star's up there. All right. Stars up there. Alright, let's go. Through the bottom. A lot easier. Bang. Up. Over! Let's go. Alright, sweet. We made it to here. We made it to here probably the fastest that we could. We're now going to go wait for the flames. What is that pulsing? Something's pulsing. All right, let's go. Through the bottom. Whoops. Shouldn't have done that. Jump up here. What's up here? No, what's up here? Oh! Oh, should we run him out? Oh! We did it! Yes! That was by far the coolest level I have ever played in Super Mario Maker. Big shout out to whoever made that map. That was insane and extremely, extremely fun, guys. We're going to wrap this episode up right here. If you did enjoy it, make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button. If you're new to the channel, make sure that you subscribe. I already said that, or whatever, leave a like, blah, blah, blah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you counted how many times I jumped in this episode, make sure you go down below. Or what did I say? Jumped? Or died. Died in this episode. Make sure you go down below and drop a like or leave that comment. If you want to see me play your maps, tweet me out on Twitter. I already said all that things, guys. We will see you in the next one, and try to pull it. Peace out.